Morning, guys. At the base of Mount Monadnock this morning, Marlboro Trailhead, and we're getting ready to hike the Greenway over the next 2.5 days. It's a total of 49 miles, and we're going to end up at Mount Sunapee. So bugs are pretty horrendous this morning, so I'm going to get moving. Of Monadnock, Dublin Trail. So we are officially on the Greenway now. It's a lot harder than I anticipated. Pack weight definitely makes a big difference, but feeling good still. Gonna stop up here, have a snack, camel up a little bit, and continue on. Started on the Marlboro Trail this morning around 8 a.m. and did about 20 miles or so out here at Acquire Forest. Now we're just relaxing. Get ready to do another 18 miles tomorrow. Pretty awesome. Morning, guys. Yeah. Camp all torn down, packed up, and we're ready to roll out. Today is going to be about 18 miles. We're headed for in Pillsbury State Park.
progress.
Home for the night, tent set up, gonna make some supper, pretty beat, and tomorrow we'll do 12 miles to Sunapee. Let's make some breakfast. Beautiful sunrise this morning, but it's raining.
So it's about 6 o'clock. I unfortunately only had enough water to make breakfast. We're gonna stop in about 3/4 of a mile and filter some water before we finish out this 12 mile day. Headed for Mount Sunapee.
That little hill just kicked my ass.
Stretch.
summit of Sunapee. That's a wrap.